Chris Sock Monkey here, and today I have a walkaround video of just this random 1990 Toyota Celica that I found at the shopping center that is for sale for $2,000. No idea if that's too high of a price or not. As you can see, the clear coat is pretty messed up right there. Have 15-inch wheels with the Toyota hubcaps. As you can see, 1990 $2,000. It does appear to have a sunroof, which is nice. Getting inside, it's cloth interior with the automatic. This is the 2.2-liter four-cylinder. It is dirty as all heck. And at the back, it is got a spoiler. Getting close to it, you can tell that there is some dirt. I mean, this thing clearly would need a good wash. Does appear to have a small little rust bubble right there. And coming over to this side, I mean, the interior looks to be in good shape enough. It's just dirtier than all get out. But hey, pop-up headlights are pretty cool. And no fogs or anything, so this is probably just like a base model. But thanks for watching, guys.